Dude, so we came into the beach last night. We're here in like Labyrinth Canyon at Lake Powell, and now it's time to go somewhere even sweeter. We got the hot tub hot, and we're ready to go. Underway, but this is the main cabin. You got your couches. Actually, they convert into sleeper sofas. Sweet stereo system, surround sound speakers. You got the big old TV on the wall. You got the counter. You got the kitchen. I don't know what this is for on a houseboat because I only use a grill, but there's all this stuff.
You got a big old bathroom here.
Got a shower. It's just like being home. There's Miko's bedroom. Notice she didn't fix her bed this morning, but that's a fun on a boat.
Why are you gonna call me out?
You don't have to fix your bed on the boat. The best thing you just do is shut the door, then no one can see it. In the hall, you got a couple bedrooms downstairs. Those are really popular. People like those because, you know, when you sleep and you look out the window, the water's right there. People freak out about the toilets, but they're pretty normal. You just gotta push this little button here, and it puts water in there before you do your business. You don't want to use it without the water first. So if you once you get that, you're good. And you can sit on the toilet, and you got a sweet view.
This guy's killing me.
Hey, here's the master suite too. You got another cabin with a nice view out the window.
Someone didn't fix his bed this morning.
There's the water slide. You go upstairs, you push a button, and then it gets wet. You can slide down in. Well, we're towing that long so we can go, you know, play in the boat. We got some kayaks on the back, so you always want a small boat on these trips.
Thank you. instead of prosciutto, we're gonna go with a vegetable option tonight. And we're gonna roast some peppers and garlic and onions inside.
And is this a traditional Navajo recipe?
Straight from Lake Powell.
Very good.
That's a good one.
Wake me up. My eyes are heavy and I need some sun. One hit, I'm ready for whatever comes. Nothing can keep me from you. Nothing can keep me from you. Something about the things you told me. Oh, I wrote them down, yeah. I took them with me to the place we found. And I'll be waiting for you. Yeah, I'll be waiting for you. I follow the moon. From the dark to the break of dawn, we let it loose. Smoking weed and writing songs. Meet me at the sunrise. And I don't know this place. And I got this feeling that I just can't shake. Nothing can keep me from you. Nothing can keep me from you. Ooh-ooh. I follow the moon. From the dark to the break of dawn, we let it loose. Smoking weed and writing songs. Meet me at the sunrise. At the sunrise. I can get you so high. So high. Burning up the daylight.
Not bad.